All right, people, thank you for tuning in, and today I am saying goodbye to Skyrim. I messed up my game. I corrupted my save games. Basically, I lost them because I was messing around with mods, too many of them, and they caused my game to crash constantly to the desktop, so I had to reinstall the game, and then my save games didn't start anymore. So I'm leaving you with my last recorded footage of Skyrim, and I think they're basically pretty cool looking. It's a pretty cool looking video of the Skyrim Flora overhaul, which is I think is one of the greatest mods at this point released for Skyrim. Looks amazing. Now I probably will be replaying Skyrim. I haven't played all the quests, all the guilds. Especially not Dawnguard, but I will restart the game in due time. I'm not sure when, probably when they're maybe the game when the game of the year is released, or when there's some huge DLC coming out and or something like that. So probably kind of take some time. So that's basically it for me for Skyrim, and I had a lot of fun with it, but you know, I have to move on to I think Dragon Age 1 or 2. Kingdom of Amalur, but I think I'll start with The Witcher 2, because that was probably gonna take me some time to finish. So, yeah, thank you for watching, and let me know what game should I be playing next. Or maybe I'll start with New Vegas, because I never really got into that. So, thank you for watching. Leave comments, and I appreciate it. Thank you.